Hello everyone, here is the El Nadine Dental Lab. Today we will make bar with thimble crowns, and in the lower, we'll do full anatomic bridge. First of all, we will customize the case. We will choose titanium for the bars. When we have implant, we will click on the screw retained and press on don't use scan body. In the lower, we will do full anatomic bridge. Now we are ready for the design. Let's make alignment now. We will mark the same points in the cast and digital cast. Now we have our correct bite. This step is the margin line detection step. Now I take a top custom view to draw a mental plan for the insertion direction, you understand in the few minutes. Make sure that the finish line is always closer to the circle. Screw channel definition. Here we are on the crown bottom step. Now return to the first top view so we shorten the time. I put cement gab on 1 mm and from margin 0 to let's get the bridge down. If you want the library, send to me on the Telegram and I will send it for you. Let's make a nice tooth placement. I put 2 premolars to make intercuspation with the opposing. Make sure to make that your tooth pontix to don't adapt to the margin. Let's make our casts wax up. to build on it our virtual gingiva. Now let's design the gingiva. Let's freeform the gingiva. This is the shrink step. We will convert the crowns for the thimble crowns. I will do the last placement.